running away from the situation. We're down one. We get a power play. We get to pull the goalie. There's some extra space out there. And, you know, my mindset was to try to just get some pucks on net. And I did. And obviously made some great plays by the guys out there. Great screen by Pally. And we get a little spark there.
You ever get surprised that you can get two perfectly set up pass attempts that late in the game on power play?
I would just keep feeding me. That's the mindset you have to have. I mean, obviously, the teams, you know, do a great job of pre-scouting and taking them away. But I think this, you know, one off the draw, you know, the one off the bar. I don't know if we were 6-on-4 yet on that one, but that creates sometimes, you know, that creates a little extra seam, and you know, there's some pretty good players on the ice at the same time as well. So you know, you got Johnny, Pally, Pooch. I mean. Those guys are dangerous guys. They command respect in this league, and sometimes that opens up areas. Just like sometimes when I'm covered, it opens up areas for other guys. So you take what you get.
I guess from the situation, is it your biggest goal this season, you think, individually?
Well, I mean, it was a goal that, you know, was a long time coming for me. Obviously, it came in a great situation. Nice to, like I said, contribute offensively, as I'm expected to do. You know, who knows? Hopefully we can. Hopefully it can be a big goal. It can be something that gets us going. But again, we don't want to put ourselves in those situations too often.
Thanks, Stephen.